To cook the Tio Jorge Yuca Fries, we're going to preheat the fryer to 350 degrees. We're going to fry them from a frozen state for 4 to 5 minutes. Make sure that when you're frying them, you do not overload the fryer basket, and cook them to a golden yellow color. So after 4 minutes, you want to go ahead and drain this very well out of the basket. Place it on a paper-lined plate and season to taste.